और लाइटर नोट, ट्रेलर पे हमने देखा वो एक सीन आता है जब एक लड़की आपसे पूछते है सेक्स, आप कहते हैं करने का बहुत मन है लेकिन आई ने कहा है शादी के बाद
आपका नहीं है
शिशु
उदित शर्मा रहे
Is that something you would like to advocate in real life as well? I mean, what is your take on
it? शादी हो चुकी है, too late.
सवाल करने मेरी शादी.
फिर सलमान आप ही बता दीजिए, आपकी तो भी नहीं
है. पहले जवाब दे चुका हूँ कि शादी भी नहीं है, नहीं हुई और वो भी नहीं हुआ.
So you mean to say, सलमान also one more thing.
I mean to say, I'm not like you.
Salman Khan may have claimed that he's a virgin on the coffee couch, but his brothers who came along with him on the latest episode of Coffee with Karan spilled all the beans. In the rapid fire round, when host Karan Johar asked Arbaaz Khan who according to him from the industry can never win a challenge of no sex for a month, Arbaaz started looking at Salman and everybody burst out laughing. Salman could only utter, "What are you saying?" When Kejo asked who can't live without going to the gym, Arbaaz candidly admitted that's also Salman. When Salman stared at him, Arbaaz told him, "These are things that are never going to happen. Please understand, no sex for a month and no gym for a month." Now your secret is out, Virgin Salman. For more on movies, fashion and entertainment, stay tuned to movietalkies.com.